All right. This is the Lies of P demo. Let's check it out. In honor of the great writer Carlo Collodi.
Can you hear me?
Yes.
Geppetto's puppet. We need your help.
Why me? My special little lad. Right, here we go.
Ah, there you are.
Fucking.
I've been looking all over for you.
Really now? Act? What? Oh, probably this. Yes. Yeah. Jiminy?
I see they got Jiminy too.
Jiminy Cricket.
But we have to hurry.
Hurry where?
My name is Sophia. Please come to Hotel Krot, and I'll explain what's happening.
Okay.
Jiminy, please escort him to the hotel.
All right. Jump. Oh, I couldn't be that fast enough. Ooh. All right. A little light. Handy.
Let's get you out of there. Find something that might help.
I don't know, I found Jiminy. Seems useful. Oh, you mean a weapon. I'm assuming... I'm gonna ignore that for now. Assuming I'm gonna pick one of these.
But the streets are not safe. Arm yourself with one of the weapons over there.
Called it.
It'll be helpful on your way to the hotel.
Alright. Path of the Cricket. Path of the Bastard. Path of the Sweeper. I don't know. Path of the Bastard is calling to me. Ooh, wait. So this has the most vigor and the most technique, but the least amount of health. I don't know what either of those do. Why not?
Destination Hotel Krot. Recommend escaping from this location.
Whoa. Alright. Seems like it's gonna be useful. Alright. I recall from the trailer, this is a Souls-like game, but you're not actually really, you're not really actually dodging any attacks. Block that. LB to block. My Milanos. Bloodborne.
Welcome to Krot Station, everyone. Here you will witness the Crop is your final destination. We wish you a safe and prosperous day.
Like I was saying, it reminds me a lot of like Bloodborne, because if you block, you sort of hit, but like if you hit in time, like you'll restore your health, which need a little mechanic, or just perfect block and take no hit, which I think I did because I didn't get hit. I didn't read that. Our Grand Exhibition 18XX witnessed the greatest show on Earth. I'm not reading the rest of that. Oh well. Already knew how to lock on. Don't have to tell me. There we go. Got the perfect block. Let me see if I can just get the normal block. Yes. I hit back. Restore HP. It's a neat little thing. Oh, my bottom right. That's right. You have like a super gauge in the top left, and I think that corresponds to my weapon arts or whatever they're called. Fuck. Okay. I'll go over there in a second. Just making sure I'm not missing anything. But yeah, those icons in the bottom right are like weapon arts, I think. Dude's a little angry. We'll just let him be.
Well, I think you cannot see the dark. Switch me on and give me a light away.
Ah, fuck. Shit. Embarrassing. Shit. Dropped something. Okay. Oh. Fuck, we're back here. Okay. It's not. What are these doing? Durability. Speaking of durability, you see that little like gauge above like my weapon arts, like my weapons durability, I believe that should be repairing it, but it's not damaged. No. I am covered in nothing. Just forget I said anything. Do I have to be on? No. Yeah, I did. Alright, I'm gonna deal with that guy with the gun or whatever he had. How the fuck did I do that? That. Are we gonna go through this bottom area? Alright. Okay. Hold down A to activate the extra bag. What's this? Last resort, the character will die if he uses... okay, so that's just like a self-kill thing. Oh. What is this? Oh. Restores my cat. Restores my health. Yeah, that's handy. Oh, shoot. Can I put Jiminy in the extra bag? Because I don't want to, like... Yeah, there we go. I actually don't know why you would have him off. There doesn't seem to be a reason to have him off. See? He is turned around. Sick. Oh, I'm gonna have to fight him, aren't I? Oh. Passenger's note. If anyone finds this note, get out of the station and run. Definitely make sure to keep clear of the waiting room. I saw a huge puppet smashing people to death in there. I locked the door, but I don't know if that'll work. At least it should. At least it should stop people from randomly coming in. I'm gonna die soon. Okay. Huh? Alright. So I want to help you, even if it's not much. Please survive. Anyone. Alright. Where did you come from? That's nice. Stab, get out. I'm just gonna lock devices. There are doors and ladders all throughout Krat that are locked by devices. You're gonna lock these doors, you go down ladders to create shortcuts. Ladders. To the ladder, never mind. I'm assuming this was a locked device because I couldn't get through it before. Just fucking punched it. Alright, also, yeah, my little gauge is now, like, depleted a little bit, so I believe, yeah, where is it? I don't know what happens if it breaks, but probably not good. Shit. Hold on. Okay. Alright. Fair. Don't mean I like it though. That was a lot harder than I was expecting, and that wasn't even good. Sawtooth head wheel, or sawtooth wheel. Did that guy give me a key? I think he did. Yep. Use the Stargazer to fully recover HP and stamina, as well as charge your pulse cells. So it's just like campfires or Lost Grease and Dark Souls. Alright.
This is called a Stargazer.
Got that.
A marvelous device the Stalkers used in the past.
Who's got a thought in that
hand? It's danger estimates. Please reduce fuzzy numbers or reset danger parameters.
As we are not strong enough to beat the puppets. But if I lend my power to this Stargazer for a moment... Gather ergo, clever one. This Stargazer will make you stronger.
Yes, ma'am.
But the Stargazer's strength doesn't last forever. So be careful with it.
What does that mean?
Hurry up and come to Hotel Croft.
What does that mean? The Stargazer strength doesn't last forever. No idea. We'll go with that. Yeah, got that. Sawtooth head, sawtooth wheel. Wait, what? Decision was made to protect the citizens until the puppet frenzy that has recently paralyzed the city is under control. The occurrence began on Rosa Isabella Street, resulting in hundreds of casualties, which the cause is still unknown. The number of casualties and the number of damage and the scale of damage are both growing. As the crisis dragged on, the workshop of Venegini Company, Krat's largest puppet factory, announced that they would offer emergency supplies to citizens and do everything they could to elevate the situation. A task force is investigating the possibility of a fatal loss of the Grand Covenant. The Covenant? Now that name sounds familiar. Which is the control protocol of the workshop's puppets. However, there is no quick solution. as of now, with the puppet frenzy creating more casualties. As the city braces for a resurgence of the petrification disease, the citizens were advised to stay indoors for their safety. However, many citizens are trying to escape through Kratz Central Station, intensifying the general chaos. Is that why there were so many dead bodies over there? That would explain why.
Citizens of Krat. The recent puppet frenzy is believed to be just a momentary glitch. There is no cause for alarm. Do not panic, whatever you may hear. The city is safe to traverse. We repeat, do not be alarmed, citizens of Krat. We are effectively handling the situation with the cooperation of the workshop. Is requested and required. You will refrain from any unauthorized departures, assemblies, or active protests. Never forget that your safety is of the utmost importance to your city.
Sure.
The time for fear is over. Krat is safe.
I don't believe that.
Krat is
have to say it, then I don't really know how true it is. Yeah. them. Headless. Okay. So if I go that way, is there any way this way? Anything over here?
Destination Hotel Quads. Optimal location for observing the destination.
No, there isn't, other than that little side note, that, I don't even know what to call that announcement. I feel like fighting that dog. I guess I can't. I forgot I did that. It's a like instantly restores weapon durability. That might come in handy, but also probably won't. I don't know. I thought he died. Oh, you're kidding. That's how it charges. I thought I did not. I mean, I didn't think it would charge, but. Tandy. Can I press this one? And. What shortcut does this lead me to? Okay.
A powerful parade puppet is blocking the entrance, and that's the only way in. So please, be careful.
No promises. Watch it.
Hello there! Welcome to Krat, visitor. I didn't think there were any stalkers left to fight the puppets.
A stalker?
You didn't hear?
Really?
Figures. The whole organization fell apart. All that's left are wannabes and amateurs who think they can fight on their own. You ought to buy something while you're at the festival. You can't rely on yourself alone.
Watch me. This feels like a boss fight. All right. Boss fight. Great master.
Thank you.
Alright, I thought I blocked them, but I guess not. Hotel Crat. Hotel Crat, the greatest luxury you'll ever experience, give yourself a treat for an out of unforgettable day.
One more thing I should mention. The hotel's security excludes puppets like you.
That would have been handy to know.
So you'll have to lie to get inside. You're a special puppet, after all.
Alright,
Welcome to the Sanctuary of the Grand Covenant. Prove your identity.
So...
who are you?
Say I'm a puppet. Bye.